Warning, the following gameplay is not recommended for certain audiences or advertisers, as it contains extremely graphic content in nature. The following gameplay will be presented without censorship to show the audience a complete gameplay experience of online matches. Viewer discretion is advised.
Diamond. Stuff armor, that's it. It's otherwise it's me. And that's why Janet busted. Not smoke. He doesn't go high to low. I missed. Ow. When he breaks your knee like that, yeah, just ow. Fuck.
I will prove myself.
Yeah, no, Takedo's really... Takedo has a lot of combo routes. Like, the thing is, he has... Like... He has options. The bad thing about him is he has really bad neutral game. But yeah, a lot of what that. Oh, no, he's just invincible during that whole map. Shit, I forgot. Oh, that pulls! Oh, shit. It pulls you in. I didn't know that. I might just take the L on this one.
You have a fraction of my power.
Final round. Fight.
Mess up the combo.
Fight.
Rock. Oh, cool. Okay. Bad idea. That was the invincible version. Can't do that. Not KI.
Souls to spare.
That's when it changes them too much. Like Kenshi, it doesn't matter too much. It's because so those colors together will always look good together. That's just that's color theory.
Thank you.
Finish him.
Orange and purple. Yeah. Not a big fan of orange and purple. I don't really like purple very much. I'm not a big fan of blue. It takes a lot for me to get to like blue. And then,
he's just poking low a lot. Now what sucks is Ermac's mid is not very solid. You have to space it out, so that's why I had to kind of like outspace him now, because he's just swinging lows. Really? Yo, classic sub. Or actually, this is movie sub. Shit. To do fly. Be dead. Nope, we're alive. Why'd I do that? Yeah.
Sub-Zero again. Fight.
Do it. If I want to kill, I'm gonna have to do it. Dude, the fact that he blocked all those mix-up throws is insane. It's insanity. Pretty sure I'm dead. Ow. Not the hammer! Ugh. Oh god, he's got a mallet.
Thank you.
team. Fight.
I think I'm gonna go.